Anti-ship missile is a guided missile used against ships. These missiles can be fired from a ship, from an aircraft, and from land. The SOM missile is a high-precision cruise missile developed by Turkey. SOM is Turkey's first locally made guided missile to hit both fixed and moving targets. It has a 230 kg warhead and a range of 250 km. The Tomahawk is an American-made cruise missile, can destroy many targets, both land targets and sea targets, actively used in many operations, and the rate of destroying targets is very high. It has a range of up to 2,500 kilometers. The YJ-12 is a Chinese supersonic anti-ship cruise missile. It is known that it has a range of 400 km and a high explosive warhead of 205 kg. Harpoon is an attack missile that can be fired from fixed-wing aircraft, ship or submarine platforms. A standard Harpoon missile uses active radar homing and flies just over the water to evade counterattacks. 221 kg warhead and a range of 220 km. It is a Norwegian ship and land attack missile that entered service in 2012. 125 kg warhead and an operational range of 550 km. ASM-3 is a supersonic anti-ship missile developed by Japan, used by the Japan Air Self-Defense Forces, range of 300-400 km. The Kalibr missile is a Russian-made cruise missile. The missile has ship-launched, submarine-launched and air-launched versions, as well as variants for anti-submarine and ground attack use. 500 kilograms warhead and a range of 4,500 kilometers. Cruise missile developed for the United States Armed Forces. It is a powerful weapon with a 450 kg warhead. The Kalibr is a Russian-made ground attack and anti-ship cruise missile. It has a 500 kg warhead and a range of 2,500 kilometers. The Brahmos missile is a medium-range cruise missile that can be launched from submarines. It is known that it is the fastest anti-ship cruise missile in the world that is currently active. It has a range of 500 kilometers and a warhead of 300 kilograms.